Let me ask you, your husband said tonight in an interview with Charlie Rose, he said, quote, rarely on more than one occasion over the last many, many years, the same sort of things happened to her, meaning you, when she got severely dehydrated. Can you say how many times over the course of the last, say, 5 years you've been dehydrated and gotten dizzy? I know you passed out, hit your head back in 2012, which led to the concussion. How often has this happened?
Oh, I think really only twice that I can recall. You know, it is something that has occurred a few times over the course of my life, and you know, I'm aware of it and usually can avoid it. What happened yesterday was that I just was incredibly committed to being at the memorial as a senator on 9/11. This is incredibly personal to me, and I could you know, feel how hot and humid it was. I felt overheated. I decided that I did need to leave, and as soon as I got into the air-conditioned van, I cooled off, I got some water, and very quickly I felt better. So I felt fine, but I'm now taking my doctor's advice, which was given to me on Friday that I ignored, to just take some time to get over pneumonia completely.
You know, a lot of people have